Presley arrived in Houston by much more comfortable means, a chartered jet airliner. Elvis was greeted by a host of livestock show officials who welcomed him to Houston for his first appearance here since the late 50s. Elvis will perform in the first six performances of the rodeo Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
My soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
Yeah.
Oh, well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think of when you have such a look? I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
Yeah.
Oh, well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little scared. When I'm near the girl that I love best, you know my heart beats so it scares me to death. When she touches my hand, I wanna cheer like her. Her lips are like a volcano that's hotter. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love.
I'm also got my heart.
Yeah. Oh, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little screwed up, but I feel fine. When I'm near the girl that I love best, you know my heart beats so it scares me to death. She touches my hand, I want a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up.
I'm all shook up.
Said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh yeah, well, she's my baby. But don't you understand? Her love is real. Well, I said I got a woman.
I got a woman
way across town.
Way across town.
She's good to me.
Good to me.
Oh,
oh yeah. Good to me.
Say the love early in the morning. Just for me. Treats me right. Never run in the streets. Leave me alone. She knows a woman play right. Right there and I hit her. I got a woman.
I got a woman.
We grow down.
We cross town.
Good to me.
Good to me.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Yeah.
Good to me.
Well, I said I got a
woman. I got a woman.
We cross town.
We cross town.
She's good to me.
Good to me.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I see my baby.
Cross town.
She's good to me.
Good to me.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
Good to me.
She knows she's all right.
She's all right.
She knows she's all right.
She's all right.
She's all right. She's all right. I got one.
Oh,
we're over town. She's
oh,
good to me.
Good to me. Oh,
later on.
Huh? We, you, us. I won't tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John. Claims you got the music, but you'd have a lot of fun. Oh, baby. Yeah, baby. Oh, hey, baby. Having me some fun tonight. Well, long tall Sally, she's a built sweet. She got a everything that Uncle John needs. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Yeah, hey, baby. Having me some fun tonight. She's a built sweet, she got a hell of a thing that Uncle John needs. Oh, baby, yeah, hey, baby. Oh, hey, baby, having me some fun tonight. We're gonna have some fun tonight. The house on fun tonight. The house on fun tonight. Oh, everything's all right. We're gonna have some fun. Having me some fun tonight.
I stumble from my bed with thunder crashing in my head, my pillow still wet from last night's tears. And as I think of giving up, a voice inside my coffee cup kept crying out, ringing in my ears. Don't cry, Daddy. Daddy, please don't cry. Daddy, you still got me and little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Why are children always first to feel the pain and hurt the worst? It's true, but somehow it just don't seem right. 'Cause every time I cry, I know it hurts my little children so. I wonder, will it be the same tonight?
Don't cry. Daddy, please don't cry. Daddy, you still got me and little Tommy. Together we'll find a brand new mommy. Daddy, Daddy, please laugh again. Daddy, ride us on your back again. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry. Oh, Daddy, please don't cry.
Since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. It's down at the end of a lonely street. Where I will be, I'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely, I can die. Well, the bellhop's tears keep flowing. The desk clerk's dressed in black. They've been so long, a lonely street. He'll never look back. And it's so, so lonely, baby. And it's so lonely. Yeah, it's so lonely. They can die. Play it, Jake.
so lonely, baby. You'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely. You could die.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna rub it, and you ain't no friend. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time.
Ago, I reached out one night and you were gone. Don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know, I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, thumbing for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long, my love's too strong to let you go, never knowing what went wrong. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and the boy is another town that I've been walking through. With the rain in my shoes,
rain in my shoes,
searching for you. Sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she's been here, but their memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No, wait, the day before. Finally caught a ride with the preacher man dressed. Well, you bound on such a cold, dark afternoon. As we drove on through the rain, as he listened, I explained. And he left me with a prayer that I'd find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and the boy is another town that I'll be walking through. With the rain in my
shoes,
searching for you.
Thank you. If I could be you, if you could be me for just 1 hour, if we could find a way to get inside each other's mind. Oh, if you could see you through my eyes instead of your ego, I believe you'd be surprised to see that you've been blind. Oh, walk a mile in my shoes. Hey! Just walk a mile in my shoes. Yeah, before you abuse, criticize, and accuse, just walk a mile in my shoes. Now, if we spend the day throwing stones at one another, cause I don't think I'll wear my hair same way you do. Oh, well, I may be common people, but I'm your brother. And when you strike out to try to hurt me, it's hurting you. Lord, have mercy. Walk a mile in my shoes. Oh. Walk a mile in my shoes. Yep. Yeah, before you abuse, criticize, and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes. Now there are people on reservation and out in the ghetto. And brother, there, before the grace of God, oh, you and I. If I only had the wings of a little angel, don't you know I'd fly to the top of a mountain, and then I'd cry. Cry, walk a mile in my shoes. Hey. Walk a mile in my shoes. Yep. Yeah, before you abuse, criticize, and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Hey. Walk a mile in my shoes. Yeah, before you abuse, criticize, and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries. But if there's one thing she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. My people, don't you understand? The child needs a helping. You're gonna be an angry young man someday. I take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see? Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns. And a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto. And his hunger burns. So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, and he learns how to fight in the ghetto. Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, he steals a car, he tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As the crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto. And as her young man dies, on a golden gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries.
Okay. Excuse me for just a second. Why don't you get that white belt from downstairs and bring it up here? I'm about to lose this damn thing, man. Huh? I better not give it away, man. Wait a minute. Oh, while they're doing the belt, all right, later on, okay? I gotta have it now because there's a wind blowing right up here, man.
Well, I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind, yes I did, to live in memory of such a long, lonesome. I said it's useless to say, yes it is, so I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Those happy hours, all that we once knew,
sing it, boy, sing it,
they're so long ago. They still make me blue. But they say the time,
yeah, baby,
it heals a broken heart. Yes, it does. Oh, but time has pushed in since we've been apart. I said I made up my mind, kinda like this, to live in memory of such a long, long time. And I can't stop warning you. I said it's useless to say, yes it is, so I'll just live my life. Yesterday.
Yes,
oh yeah.
Yes,
oh yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. A lovely audience. Thank you. Thank you. In an album that I just did called, what was it called, man? Let me see.
Just don't love you anymore.
excellent.
Some of y'all never been down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little story so that you'll understand what I'm talking about. Down there we have a plant that grows out in the woods and the fields, and it looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it Polk salad. Now that's Polk salad. Oh. Used to know a girl lived down there. She'd go out in the evenings and pick a mess of it, carry it home and cook it for supper, because that's about all they had to eat. But they did all right. But down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, there lived a girl that I swear to the world made the alligators look tame. Oh, salad Annie, hey. Gator's got your granny. Everybody said it was a shame, cause her mama was a working on the chain gang. A mean, vicious woman. Hey. Every day before supper time, she'd go down by the truck patch and pick her a mess of Polk salad, carry it home in a toast. Polk salad, Annie. Oh, the gator's got your granny. Ooh. Everybody said it was a shame, because her mama wasn't working on the chain gang. A wretched, spiteful, straight razor-toting woman. Lord have mercy. You suck a little Polk salad to me, you know what needs me up. But daddy was lazy and no count, claimed he had a bad back. All her brothers were fit for stealing watermelons out of my truck patch. Polk salad, Annie. Peter's got your granny. Ooh. Everybody said it was a shame, cause her mama was a-working on the chain gang. Hey! Suck a little Polk salad. You know what I mean? Suck a little Polk salad, you know what need me a mess. Suck a little Polk salad, you know what need me a mess. Suck a chang chang a ching chang, 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 chang chang a ching chang. Before I go any further, I'd like to introduce the members of my
group. They're doing a fantastic job for me. First of all, the young ladies that open our show tonight, the Sweet Inspirations, ladies and gentlemen. The beautiful quartet voices here in the back belong to the Imperials, ladies and gentlemen, the Imperials. My favorite guitar player on lead guitar, say hello to James Burton. James. Young man on rhythm guitar, he's fair to mediocre. He makes records for RCA Victor. His name is John Wilkinson. John. Young man is doing a fantastic job on his drums. God, there goes the health. Bah. Where? No, I don't have any. No blue suede shoes, man. It's just white leather. It's a Bob Lanning, ladies and gentlemen, Bob Lanning. That's not on the program, man. That's it. It's out. Young man on the Fender bass, Jerry Schiff. Young man on the piano, he also he arranged a couple of songs for me tonight. Say hello to Glenn Harden. Glenn. The guy that sang harmony, woo now. The guy that sang harmony with me on Don't Cry Daddy, his name is Charlie Hodge. Charlie. Our orchestra conductor, ladies and gentlemen, say hello to Bobby Morris. Bobby. A wonderful Bobby Morris Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. The Woolly Boogers, thank you. Eddie Graham on the timpani drums back there. Eddie. There's a couple of guys in the audience I'd like to say hello to tonight. They play for the great Baltimore Colts, ladies and gentlemen. Hold it, let me do my show, man. They play for the great Baltimore Colts. I'd like you to say hello to Mr. Jimmy Orr and Ray Perkins of the Baltimore Colts. Where are you? Where you at, fellas? Where are you? Over there. Okay. Thanks for coming in, fellas. Let's take it on.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see, what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds. Suspicious. Suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know, shove it up your nose, I was about to say hello. Would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again. Oh, 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 oh. Asking where I've been. You can't see the tears are real, I'm crying. Can't go on together with suspicious minds. And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. Won't let our love survive. Oh no, or dry the tears from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Cause honey, you know I have never lied to you. Ooh. Yeah. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see? What you doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying? Well, don't you know? I love you too much. Don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? Because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, man. Oh, don't you know?
Thank you very much. Thank you. You're a good audience. Thank you very much. Beautiful. Thank you. I'd like to do this song especially for you. Thank you.
Wise men say only fools rush in. But I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things you know are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. For I can't fall in love with.
Good night.